Here we go. Here is my Python code. Some stuff. And module. Here are all the outputs. And the final one.